on one person, but I kind of feel like this ripple effect is going to impact a lot of people.
Yeah.
I feel caught talking to you. And when he talks, everything else is silent.
So my plane was an hour late, but I made it to Vegas. I'm going to meet up with Jessica right now, and Tori's picking us up. Tori has no idea that we're going to be surprising her tomorrow with like a full day full of early birthday shenanigans for her. So that'll be fun.
Do not look after baggage that is not your own.
Don't do it. There's like signs, wonders, and miracles. Not really. Everywhere you look, there's weird people. You know when your Prego and Cheez-Its sound pretty good, and these Cheez-Its that are sitting right there? I've been sitting there this entire time I've been here, which has been like 40 minutes. And no one's come for them. Not even her. And I'm kind of thinking about snagging them, but that's kind of weird, right? Me waiting for Faith, like,
oh, wow. Decided to show up. Look who decided to show up, finally. Look how cute.
Silent.
We made it. Sorry, I was late.
It's all right, I forgive you.
I was an hour late. It's Southwest fault, so Southwest. Southwack. Tori knows we're here. She's picking us up. But what she doesn't know is that tomorrow is a day full of, like, Torii surprises.
She ain't never gonna know what hit her.
Basically, I'm just gonna vlog the whole thing. Today I'm gonna vlog, like, simple stuff, but then tomorrow we're gonna kidnap her, wake her up with, like, a scavenger hunt thing to do, and we're just gonna spoil her all day, and I'm gonna shut up and we'll see the rest. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Oh, what? Riverdale?
Mm-hmm.
Parkour.
We just woke up. This is working out right because Tori's still asleep. So we're going to decorate her living room and kitchen so that she wakes up to like birthday shiz. And we made these little cards for her to start out the day. So we're gonna decorate the living room. The kitchen, and we're gonna cook her breakfast.
This is how she's gonna wake up.
We got a can. Champagne. Oh, what's that?
No, I've got my cheese grater.
Use a fork, okay?
It works.
It does the job.
Come on,
What the hell?
That's like the one.
I did have to read a couple times.
Feel
dead.
Yeah, I'm proud of you. You killed it. Ooh, the air came on. Really nice. Alright. So now we have something else for you.
Ooh, scavenger hunt.
After you take a shower. Read it out loud.
Let's hop in the car. Let's go take a ride. Meals, shopping, whatever you decide. We can't wait to spoil you. You're so sweet, Tori Lo. Let's go make you feel like you're gonna do it well.
Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier. Watch the sunset disappear. Drink a beer.
Or a peach lemonade. Taking Tori to get her toes done.
Because I can't get my nails done.
Because she works at Chick-fil-A. We love you, Tori.
This one's a little folded.
Nope, number three.
Nope, number three.
Get your girls in your boots. We've got one last surprise. The dance floor waits, and you're sure to win the prize. We love you so much. We hope you have an amazing day. Now let's boot, scoot, and boogie and dance the night away.
We're going to Stoney's.
There it is. I was like, trust ball.
Ask me how. Oh,
I'm really sorry. I just like hurt you really bad.
Sorry.
It's okay. Trust fall.
Oh.
Why are you walking like that?
Because I worked out with you. And now I'm dead. Did I forget anything?
I hope not. So
this is what keeps happening. I lose my balance. Like, I'm like, I walk, and then all of a sudden, like, I don't have any sense of gravity anymore.
Tim's just like, I'm just here. I'm just here for the ride.